Okay, I think we're going to take this load of lumber. Okay, let's start our delivery. Okay, it's only 4 o'clock, so it's gonna be dark for a little bit. Myself trying to keep my arm down, so I don't know if I'm gonna keep this camera angle or not. It's kind of throwing me off. So every time I turn, I feel like I'm blocking the camera.
That's a little bit better.
I was supposed to come in this way. Sometimes the green arrow comes before the green light, sometimes it comes after the green light, before and then after, and I wonder why it's like that. Thank you. It's like 9 o'clock, 9:30 probably here right now in the morning, and it being dark in here is making me tired. How cool, the stars. I haven't driven in the nighttime in the game for a long time, so I didn't realize they had stars in the game. Pretty cool. I don't know why they wouldn't. It's a very realistic game. I brought it home, and I'm gonna take the carburetor apart and see if I can't get it running. Then I'll sell it. Or see how good it is. Maybe I'll use it. I've got a really good mower that I fixed a couple years ago that had a bad, and something was wrong with it, bad carburetor or something. I fixed it, and it's been working really good for me for the last few years. Probably the last 4 or 5 years, maybe. So hopefully I can get the John Deere going. If anything, I can sell it. Get a few $100 for something that I got at the dump. This road must be like a turnoff or something. Quite the stair. Yeah. I'm close with those stairs. One of them was like a quarter of an inch long, and then a big one on top of it. Okay, well, now let's see if we can't get back on our route. Camera. Okay, excellent. 154 miles, 27 minutes, 21 gallons, 147 jobs done. Well, that was not a very large money or XP job, that's for sure. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.